Day.
Good morning, WCI, and welcome to Power Surge. I'm Nick.
And I'm Braydon. Today is Friday, March 1st, and it's a day one. Today in history, Madame Folkma was born. Bon fait, Madame Folkma. Also, the Lindbergh baby was kidnapped and killed.
This is Bonquisha. She's our new fish.
It's actually Godella.
I'm pretty sure it's Bonquisha. I like that one more. It's catchy. All right, now to Sports Zone.
Hey, dear Aw Ben, Whetstone, Pre-Cup, and every other student who has a Raz Coach Rebu. Weekly this year about the junior badminton team. Tryouts run next week on Monday at lunch. Tuesday, 2:00 to 4:30 to 4:00 to 30:00, and Thursday, 4:00 to 5:30. All others who did not harass Coach Rebu are welcome to tryout. There will be a boys and girls rugby practice at 2:45 on Monday in the large gym. There will also be a strength and conditioning practice on Wednesday in the small gym. Everyone is welcome. No experience necessary. Back over.
Is your classroom looking after recycling? Are you putting the right things in each box, like paper in the green one and plastic and glass in the blue one? Are you confused about what to do with your chocolate milk carton? Here's a clip.
Here's some lost and found things. We have a nice scarf.
Scarf. Purpley. Yeah. Double wrap.
You might as well just keep that.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
We got a coat here. A very, very nice.
Urban rags. It's small size, so
it's got some checkers on it. Some pockets.
Here's a gray sweater from Joe Fresh. Apparently it belongs to Zach, so we might not give that one away.
Okay, and we've got a
remember the case. Survey. Oh.
We got a pencil case too. Can't forget that.
It's got nice. It's got some pens in there. Oh. Very neatly organized. I was impressed to say the least. Go to the office to get your lost and found items. Remember the survey you did last year about things around the school? Well, there's another one coming up. So have your opinions ready.
On March 21st, in a school you go to, a survey like one other will be conducted again. Tell Them From Me presents the second survey. More questions, more personal, more change. All for your benefit, wrapped into a quick 20-minute survey. Come in spring 2013. Be ready.
This survey is not to be confused with the smoking survey that will occur on next Monday.
Here are some random cat facts. Cat Woo! Urine glows under a black light. Yeah.
We will end the day with a reminder about tornado drills. Here's a clip.
Oh no! There's a tornado!
Ah!
Well, that's it all for today, WCI. Remember, have a fantastic Friday and only 1 week till March break. Woo! Wake up, bud!
Wake up!